amor, de tu esposa.
I just wanted some more, all of a twist. What? Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
nah.
Office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. I'm a hollow out f*** by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, all of a twist.
What?
Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do it.
Office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. I'm a hollow out f*** by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my ass, girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, cause this ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, bitch just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the facts, I just wanted some more, all of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do it.
Office coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this.
Sure.
That's why the f*** popped at six. I'm a hollow out f*** by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, whatever twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the f***. Office coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. I'm a hollow out f*** by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dreaming's the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is beanin', and all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, all of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the office coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the f*** popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. And De Bruyne firing it over. You're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Just 10 minutes to go. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. And still looking for space. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, the back pages and social media chock full of transfer rumours, but there does appear to be something behind this. What do you make of it, Stuart?
Well, the reported fee is around £20 million, which I would say is about right for a player of his quality. It's just a case of whether Chelsea find it acceptable. We'll know in the next few days.
Delivering it. Well, nothing untoward happened. And cleared away. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. He must finish! Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
A change in the offing for City.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium. But can City find a moment of inspiration to get themselves back into this game? Time's not on their side, though.
Options in the middle. He's trying to create something. And the keeper more than equal to it. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So 2-0 now. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And he's fired over the corner. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Three goals without reply. Might be a chance here. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Crossing opportunity. Can he take advantage? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked and he's been rightly punished.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. A real opening now. And Kai Havertz. It's still alive. So now a corner. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Prepared to take on the shot. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he sets himself ready to hit this. He judges the flight of the ball perfectly. And what a sweet connection. That's a brilliant goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, big chance. And he clears it out of harm's way. Can they cover up? And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Well, it's an out and out. In with a chance. Surely. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Might be onto something with that ball. Can they put it away? Oh, he's done it! But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here. But the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
How can he take them on and beat them? Putting his body on the line. Giving it a try. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. He's in with a chance. Can he find the net? It's gone in! And, well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So, the final whistle, and what we can say officially now is that Chelsea have picked up maximum points from this fixture.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.